She's able to get up the warp wall in training. Can she be the first woman ever to do it in competition?
Well, before
this could be a difficult obstacle for her.
As a smaller woman.
As a smaller woman.
She has a lot of distance to cover with her small stride.
Whoa, a little slipper. Look at the crowd. They're getting excited. Oh, a slip with the feet, but she holds on. You can see this woman is so strong.
One of the hardest parts is coming up.
Utter silence in the crowd.